can still remember my dad, his question that has stuck with me forever, and he just said, "What are you trying to tell the elk?"
Voice bugling back there, and there was hardly anybody.
The best way to say it is, I just mean what I say when I'm calling.
And it forced us into a position wanting to learn how to call elk in.
You teach somebody to love something, they'll want to protect it.